I'm Pleasant Jody on behalf of the Muscle Board to make a presentation here this evening on the occasion of the New Cork Junior Hurling Final. But firstly, I want to congratulate both teams in serving up an excellent game of hurling in fairly trying conditions. I suppose it's only right and fitting that I would congratulate Ballinora in a great victory for them here this evening, but in doing that I would also pay tribute to Blarney for the effort they put in and nearly stole it at the end of the day. Tonight is a very important occasion in the annals of the GA within the Muscle Division. The Junior Hurling competition has always been one of the premier competitions, and we're indeed indebted to both teams here this evening for the performance they put up. I would also like to thank sincerely the Ballinora Training Union for their sponsorship of the competition. As I said, we want to congratulate the Ballinora Training Union and thank them for their kind sponsorship of the Junior Hurling Championship for the last number of years. I would also like to thank Dermot Kevin and his officials for their participation here this evening. I would like to thank the AO Club for putting their facilities at our disposal and having everything in tip-top shape for all three of them. And finally, I want to say that it has been said around the county, I think it was said in East Cork last week, that this was probably going to be the last divisional final. We certainly in Muscle wouldn't be thinking that way, and we'd be hoping that we have the support of the clubs when that issue come up. It gives me great pleasure to ask Simon Foley on behalf of Ballinora Training Union to make the presentation to Michael Murphy of Ballinora. Hurlings will go to the man early. Thank you.